Hey guys, this is just a really quick review on ELF HD blushes. I went out and got me two of these bad boys. I got a light pinky one that is called Superstar, and then I got another one that's kind of like a hot pink mauve, and this one is called Encore. Now I've tried these a few times. And I'm a big fan of anything that's kind of creamy, especially like highlighters or blushes or even eyeshadows. During the summertime, I feel like it kind of blends with it. It seeps into your skin pretty well. It blends. And it just looks all the more dewier and summerier. Is that a word? Okay. But my first initial time, and I'll put a picture in here of what happened when I first put some of this on. I actually ended up trying the Encore one, which is the kind of hot pink one. And I was so excited. I love anything that's very, very high pigmented and everything. And ELF seems to surprise me every single time I get it. For what is it? I think it's $3, $3. You get this little thing. It looks really small and stuff like this. It's what? 2 inches maybe? About an inch of product. And you think, man, that's pretty good for $3, you know. One would probably last me a lifetime. The thing is, and I think they compare these to like the Makeup Forever HD. I've yet to go down that road because frankly they're kind of spendy, and I'm one of those people that like to try the drugstore brand that's similar to it, because I like to read the reviews. I see a lot of YouTubers and bloggers, and so I see the back and forth, and obviously if they're comparing it to one thing to another, then I'm like, well, you know, let me dip my toes in this pool first, because you know, if I really like this, then I'm really, really gonna like the other ones, you know. But I don't know how they can get any better than these. The pigment itself is amazing, but almost too amazing. I will do the hot pink, the Encore. First off, one, don't squeeze a whole pump. That was my mistake. I ended up squeezing a whole pump of the Encore, which is the hot pink, and put a half of the squeeze on one side, half of the squeeze on the other. And you've seen the picture. Yeah, I ended up with it. Every time I blended it out, it just seemed to get bigger and bigger. That's kind of like a good thing and a bad thing. Bad thing because it's never gonna go away. I literally had to go wash my face off again and start over with foundation and everything. The good thing is, or did I say bad or good? Bad thing is you can overdo it, you know. Overdo that stuff. The good thing is it's gonna last forever. Now I'll show you on my hands. Like, I'm just gonna squeeze see, that's too much. This is the Superstar. Now I will let me do it on this one too. Ooh, I'm scared. My pump's not working. Okay, see that? That's probably too much, but I'm just gonna go with that. Okay, so with Superstar, yeah, the pink one, you just rub it in, and you just keep on rubbing and keep on rubbing, and it goes in your skin really nice. It's beautiful. It's got a little bit of sheen on it. And just just keeps on getting bigger and bigger. But it's a great color. Great color. Actually, we could probably get away with as much as we had because it's a lighter shade. Encore, this one, look at, just by touching it. You could probably use this as a lipstick if you ever got in a bind. But the bigger you go, it doesn't lose its pigment and it just keeps on getting spread out. That's pretty good in my book. Now, how I apply it, right now I'm using the Expert Face Blush by Real Techniques. It's just this little stubby thing. It's got some give to it, but it's got some control. And I do put it on my hand just a smidgen. This little pump does not like to work. Now that's a good spot. Just this little tiny dot. You see it? You see that little tiny dot? You probably can't see it. That's it. And I will get my finger. I will take it. And then I put it right where I want it. Kind of scared. That's it. I even still have some product in here that I haven't pulled up, but that's all I need. And don't get too crazy. So I get this and I just buff it in. Now I don't know if the camera is picking it up, but it blends in really well in your skin. It spreads really good. I mean, you do have to take your time. But once you get it in there, see, I think I got too much on that one. There's not enough. Let me put just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. Yeah, I'm not a huge blush person when it comes down to a whole bunch, but that's why you gotta be a little careful. I think that would be enough for me. In fact, that's almost too much on this side. But anyway, very pigmented. So my review on this is basically best deal ever, and you'll be in stock for a lifetime with these because you really don't need to go any further. I think they do have one or two more other colors. But go check those out. You can't go wrong with the price, with the pigment that you're getting, and ELF is definitely standing on its own, and I'm really, really happy that I'm able to get it at my local Walmart store. So I hope that helps you out as far as determining if you were thinking about getting these at all, and you're like, I'm not really sure, and they're probably just cheap because they're $3 and stuff like that. But you're not gonna regret this, especially in summertime, because you get a nice little dewy application on your face, and you know, then you look like you're ready to hit the beach. Or just lay out. Anyway, I hope this helps you out. Talk to you guys later. Bye.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you're interested in my last vlog, Hot Mess Pieces, or the latest beauty video I have on hand, just click the links above. Don't forget to like and subscribe.